Grace, mercy, and peace be to you from God our Father and from our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Our text for this morning from the epistle lesson from Romans chapter 12. I appeal to you therefore, brothers, by the mercies of God, to present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable to God. This is the word of our Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So the last couple of weeks, I've been talking a lot in sermons about things like when God doesn't make sense, or when God is silent. All those times that we call out to God and say, why? And so often, we don't hear an answer. So I was talking to a friend of mine online this week, and he said, how are you? I said, I'm pretty good. I'm trying to figure out how to preach on Romans 12. He said, it kind of preaches itself. I said, that's the problem. So I'm going to start out by letting it preach itself, in a sense, by putting the sermon on autopilot.